Bigg Boss 13 has already become a rage among fans. While the participants battle it out in the house, one contestant has managed to grab headlines. And she's none other than the Punjabi actress Shehnaaz Gill. Shehnaaz left host Salman Khan gushing when she introduced herself as Punjab's Katrina Kaif. In fact, she hugged Salman the moment she came on stage and even asked him if she really resembles his Bharat co-star. The superstar nodded in agreement and was all smiles. Shehnaaz also said she was a bit on the heavier side, but Salman disagreed and gave her another warm hug. The Punjabi actress is also a singer and a model, and she performed a dance number on stage before entering the Bigg Boss house. Gill also spoke about her habit of talking non-stop during her introduction. Shehnaaz made her debut with the Punjabi film Kala Sha Kala this year and has just launched her music video Vehem. Hours before the show premiered on Sunday, Shehnaaz broke the news on social media. Sharing a picture of herself in a white salwar kurta, she shared that she was very happy to be a part of Bigg Boss 13. She also asked fans to keep supporting and following her and promised that she would be her real self in the house. Many of her fans cheered for her and wished her luck in the comment section. A fan called her Punjab di Katrina Kaif and another called her Punjabi Katrina. Hinting at her reality show stint, Shehnaaz had shared a picture of herself on Instagram a few days ago along with the caption, "Starting over can be challenging, but also it can be a great opportunity to do things differently. Love you all, I need your support." Well, knowing Salman Khan's fondness for Katrina Kaif, it goes without saying that Shehnaaz has managed to win over Salman with her looks. But will she be able to win his heart too? In the past, when Salman launched actress Zareen Khan, many said that the reason was a strong resemblance to Katrina Kaif. We wonder if Shehnaaz Gill has a chance of getting launched by Salman for being Punjab's Katrina Kaif. Soon after her entry in the show, Shehnaaz had an argument with contestant TV anchor Shefali Bagga. Soon after their meeting, Shehnaaz told Shefali that she had insulted her, which led to the fight. Among the other contestants on the show are Mahira Sharma, Rashmi Desai, Siddharth Shukla and Devalina Bhattacharji. It'll be interesting to see if Shehnaaz Gill maneuvers her way to the top in this show. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.